Your next game is going to be Saturday against Sparta Highland. You need 22 points to get to 1,000 for your career. We were talking right before we went on video. That's something that's important to you. Tell me, what does that mean to you if you're able to get there?
Just, it's humbling just because being up there with some of the greatest people that came into school, just a humbling feeling. And it would be great if I got it.